nice to do something.
56-year-old Joy Macaluso has always taken good care of her skin. She stays out of the sun and admits to having several chemical peels, but she felt like it was time for a little something extra, but not as serious as surgery.
No, I obviously didn't want to go to surgery at this point, but he said to me, I think topically you have pretty much, maxed out everything you can do.
She's talking about Dr. Robert Weiss, her dermatologist. He suggested something new, a procedure that uses bipolar radio frequency called Evolastin.
And what we're trying to do is to get the skin to contract, to look smoother, to reduce jowls, and try to take like 10 years off.
So Joy, today are you feeling excited, anxious, nervous?
Anxious, nervous, and excited.
All of those.
All of them.
This is what the Evolastin applicator looks like. It uses two tiny needles to deploy the radio frequency that heats the skin.
This goes between the two little tiny electrodes that go underneath the skin and heats the collagen.
Joy has had some numbing fluids put under her skin for the treatment, and now she's ready to go. The needles go just 2 to 3 millimeters into the skin. These tiny pinholes left behind will last for 24 hours or so.
You're doing okay? Great.
And while there may be a little bruising from the procedure, Dr. Weiss says that should disappear in just a few days. And as for results...
And then you'll start seeing slow improvement that occurs over a period of anywhere from 2 weeks to up to 6 months after the procedure.
We went back to see Joy about 6 weeks after she had Evolastin, and she's already seeing some early results, especially around her jawline.
This area of the jaw is where it started, and you can feel the thickening around the bone, and it's moved up to about here. So it's got to go all the way up and fill into the cheeks here.
And she is expecting more good things to happen in the coming months.
I really feel that if in the last 6 weeks it has done this, that it will definitely in the next 3 months continue and do what it's supposed to do.